Now then. Anyhow.
Yes, yes, I'll be right there.
It's been some time, Odette.
Still here. I guess I'm not.
It's me, Odette, in the flesh. Good to see you as hale and hearty as ever.
And you're as insufferable.
Don't mind. How did I know that would be your reaction?
We were practically joined at the hip back in the day. Just watching you go about was fun in and of itself. I always had a hunch you'd end up in trouble with the ladies, but to think it would happen with the princess. Somehow, you've managed to exceed even my wildest expectations.
By expelling me, they hope to protect Her Highness's good name. Needless to say, there's no truth in any of this.
Oh, of course, I'm sure it's all as you say. Her Highness and this Therese are just your pupils. They have no romantic interest in you in the slightest. You're something else, Cyrus. But it's a relief to find your powers of observation are as Well, did you come all this way just to entertain me?
Save your congratulations for I've come in search of a certain tome. Are you perchance familiar with...
A cheery title if I've ever heard one. I can tell you that it's a compendium.
I know that much. I was...
Not much more.
Necromancy?
Necromancy.
Is that so?
Give me a break.
A hole.
Naturally.
Most intriguing.
Great.
As you wish.
I see.
Now then!
Thusly.
Aha!
It's a good day for battle. The battle is truly joined. Have a taste of this.
An interesting
Nothing will quiet the storm.
Coming, if thou darest.
I'll do my best. I hope I've grown more able.
I've done my research on you. What is the logical course of action?
Have at you! Out of my way!
What next?
My turn now.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
What is the logical course of action?
A great inferno to scorch the land!
I'll not be defeated!
Have at you!
What next? Thou didst fight with courage.
Let us fight with honor!
Now, what next?
The battle is truly joined!
Yes!
Success!
Witchery! I'll not be defeated!
What next? A torrent of arrows! I honor thee, my quarry.
Most intriguing. What have we here? What in the... Oh. It couldn't be. It couldn't be. Preposterous! I'll be...
And who might you be?
Just a scholar of no particular repute. I was passing through and could not help but notice these odd gemstones. And these strange glyphs. Are they not runes of High Horn?
Are they now?
The tomes of ancient Horn. But how could any self-respecting academic?
Ho ho! Seems you're more of a scholar than you give yourself credit for.
They still live, yes? If you know what's best for you, you'll free them at once.
Well, since you asked so nicely. No, I think a shame. If only you hadn't come poking around in my secrets. I wouldn't have minded picking your brain. Now I'll have to settle for...
I cannot fail!
What next?
Victory shall be mine!
An interesting dilemma.
A great inferno to scorch the land!
My turn now. I'll do my best. May the sacred flame shine forth.
Now, what next?
Have at you.
Coming, if thou darest. What next? Letting my arrow fly in true.
Victory shall be mine.
Now, what next?
Nothing will quiet the storm. Witchery.
I'll not be defeated. Let your wounds be healed.
Sorcery.
Cursed witchery.
My turn now. There!
What's this now?
Now, what next?
I'll not be defeated.
Wind in our sails.
Holding back nothing.
Huh.
This will heal your wounds.
Well then. Oh, sacred light!
Coming, if thou darest.
My turn now. There!
What is the logical course of action?
My focus is unparalleled! A great inferno to scorch the land!
Victory shall be mine! A touch of venom?
Letting my arrow fly in true.
What is the logical course of action?
A great inferno to scorch the land!
Victory shall be mine!
I'll not be defeated!
Coming, if thou darest.
An interesting dilemma. So much to learn.
My blade is unbending!
Well then. Oh, sacred light!
Letting the hunt begin. Coming! Thou didst fight with courage.
What in the... Aha! Are you okay? Excuse me.
Aha!
Which means that... Yes.
I see. You're still here.
I am, but not a moment longer.
You helped out a little here. What say we call it even? Be safe, Cyrus. I have a hunch you're poking around in something far more sinister than either of us can imagine.
I am well aware of the danger. I will exercise due caution.
Due caution? I'll believe it once you quit diving in.
A man cannot so easily change his God's given disposition.
said it was 15 years ago?
That I did. What of it?
As you may recall, the then headmaster of the Academy died under mysterious circumstances.
And you believe the two
No, I just like spouting valedictory trivia. But now that you mention it, the disorder followed.
Your insight is invaluable and appreciated.
I mean it, Cyrus.
I will. And I'll return as soon as I get to the bottom of this.
I'll be waiting with bells on.